actor, yeah. Ronan Keating.
That is...
We were in shock because we saw your clip.
Yes, from
your
Stay.
Video clip.
Oh, yeah.
From Stay.
Yes.
And Irene told me she was shocked about the footage.
The body.
The body, your
yes.
body.
Stay is your first single of your new
yeah,
album,
it's the first single.
Winter
in
Songs.
September. Yeah, that's right.
And
can I do this? It's your microphone.
Oh, wrong way around.
Yes, there he
Before
is.
Before we watch the clip, I want to know what is a winter song?
It's that, you know, you got to light the fire and, you know. You get comfortable and cozy and...
Oh, you like... Okay, dus een winters, yeah. winterliedje, dames en heren.
Is
lekker, okay. lekker warm en tegen elkaar aankruipen. En,
nice
en
cozy. Winters,
nice en cozy. En dan nou, gaan we even kijken naar de eerste single, My Stay. Een stukje uit de clip dat je denkt, nou, daar krijg ik het inderdaad warm van. Let's watch
Why
the video.
Why don't okay. you stay? I'm down on my knee. I'm so tired of being lonely. Don't I give you what you need? When it called you to go, there is one thing you should know. We don't have to live this way. Baby, why don't you stay?
I am embarrassed watching this video.
You are embarrassed?
I get embarrassed, yeah.
Such a...
You don't like the video?
It's, you know, it's a good video, but it's just, you know, it's embarrassing
hij
when you've got all these people in the room.
Yeah. Hij zegt dat hij zich een beetje schaamt.
Yeah, naked.
But
you know?
Why?
You were totally naked.
No, right? just the top half. But
the top half, yes.
But it's
enough.
Your,
it's enough for
it's
me.
Enough, yeah.
It's your own body? It's not...
No, it's
like
all my own, yeah, absolutely.
Oh my God.
Yeah, yeah.
You trained.
I worked hard, yeah, I trained very hard. When Boys On got back together, we all went back in the gym and
yes,
trained hard and
diet,
big diets and stuff, so...
But you had a six-pack, I saw.
A little bit, yeah.
Well, it was good. Yeah. Was,
yeah, Boyzone, yeah, Stephen Gately,
yeah.
He passed away.
Yeah.
In every interview where you are now, is that, yeah, you have to talk about him.
Is it
difficult for you to do?
It has been hard at times. I think it's a bit like kind of therapy at sometimes, some, you know, at stages, you know, to talk about him. And, you know, I'm very proud to be his friend and to have known him. And he's like my brother. I love him to bits, and I'm glad to be able to travel the world and talk about him and talk positively about him because, you know, that's what he'd want, and I'm proud of that, I guess, and that's the best I can do, I suppose. Really.
Hij krijgt natuurlijk in elke interview een vraag over Stephen Gately, en uiteindelijk ja, vindt hij dat prima omdat hij natuurlijk heel erg trots op hem was en is. En is het nog een beetje fijn ook om erover te praten?
Stephen record two songs for an album.
Yeah, we have him. We have a new album coming out on the 8th of March, Boyzone album.
Yeah.
And the first single is written by Mika. And Stephen, we recorded it about 12 months ago, so Stephen's on the vocal.
Oh.
It's incredible. We shot the video on Tuesday, the four of us, which was incredibly emotional, very, very tough. Because we have old footage of Steel singing, you know. And it's going to be very powerful. We'll see how it goes. It's going to come out at the beginning of March next year. And we're lucky to have the vocal and have him on there, which is very, you know, it's just great, you know.
And I heard that when you are together, you still feel him?
Yeah, we do. We feel he's in the room.
Really?
It's our sense of humor. It's our little bubble, you know, when the four of us are together. When you're in a band like that, you create your own little world.
Yeah.
And that's the way it was for us. So when he's there, when the four of us are together, we feel he's there. We can hear him answering back and talking to us and the funny jokes.
Ze voelen nog steeds zijn aanwezigheid. En zijn kracht voelen ze nog steeds als ze met elkaar zijn.
Yeah. There's also a song on Winter Songs.
Yeah. Yeah, where we hear, in the drummer boy. Incredible vocal.
Zijn nieuwe album hoor je
He's like a little angel in the back.
That's what's absolutely. Yeah. It's unbelievable. It's magnificent. It's one of his best vocals he's ever done. And,
it's beautiful. And let's listen to a soundbite.
I am a poor boy to power up on phone. I have no gift to bring power up upon phone.
I can't even listen to this record.
Beautiful, really, really beautiful. It's too emotional.
Yeah. I can't even listen to it. I listened to it when he passed away, and I just it just killed me. So I haven't listened to it since then. It's been very hard, you know. It's hard to hear
his voice. But how beautiful that it is.
He was a great person.
Oh, amazing, amazing. Actually, Eloy came over to the funeral.
Yes, Eloy is mijn ex-vriend and he kent hem heel erg goed.
Mm-hmm. Which was great to see him. It was so lovely. And we had a lovely little night, actually. We just chatted and talked and it was great to see him. I was delighted he came over.
Yes.
But it meant a lot to Steve for him to come over, so. That was nice. It was really nice. Yeah.
That was nice. Yep. Something else. There was a song for the Song Festival in for Denmark, Believe Again.
I remember. We talked about this last time, I remember.
We talked about this.
It was a good song.
It was a good song.
Yeah, we got to the final, you know?
Yeah.
It was
and
good.
Niels Brick, this was the song.
One, two, three.
Still a good song. Why we talk about it again is because do you know the singer Jeroen van de Boom?
Jeroen van de Boom?
No.
It's a Dutch
you
singer.
You don't know Jeroen van de Boom?
No.
Well.
Never heard of Jeroen van de Boom.
Jeroen from where?
Jeroen van de Boom.
No.
If you want to see him, you have to go to the forest. You see a boom.
Yeah. Okay.
And you see the boom.
Okay.
But Jeroen is a Dutch singer and he covered this now.
He's covered
really?
In Dutch.
In Dutch.
You want to hear that?
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Listen.
Let's hear that.
That
sounds great.
Yeah,
sounds great.
Are you ever gonna write another song for a Eurovision Song Contest? Maybe for the Dutch?
Funny, maybe for the Dutch. No, funny. We wrote a load of songs at the time we wrote Believe Again, and one of the other songs I wrote when I wrote that song has just been put up for Denmark again.
Oh,
so
yeah.
There's a chance.
Never done that.
There's a chance it could be another Danish
Well,
Eurovision
we have
song.
A wonderful writer. We have Pierre Kartner.
Oh yeah.
From the Smurfs. You know.
Right.
From He's gonna write a song for the Dutch.
Wow.
Yes.
I remember last year's Dutch entry. It was good. The four boy band, kind of older boy band.
Weet jij dat nog? Wie waren er eigenlijk van ons? Ik vergeet dat elke
man
keer.
Man band type of thing.
Hoe bedoel je?
Wie waren er voor ons op het Songfestival?
De toppers. Ze forgot
the name. Dave, sorry. Sorry.
That's funny. Nou, zo zie je maar hoe geïnteresseerd ik ben in het Songfestival.
Ja, ja, ja. Wie deed het ook alweer?
Nou, geef toe, u moest ook even nadenken. Maar luister, a boy band. Those guys were like around 50.
Man band.
It's a
man band.
Daarom kwam ik er niet op. Something else. Oh, I have to.
Yes,
don't worry.
Save myself.
Okay. We gaan bellen.
Nee. Oh,
yeah. Yes, we gaan
bellen. Dat is waar. We are gonna.
You know Robbie Williams.
Yes.
We have a telefoonnummer ook.
Yes, here is telephone.
Ja, nummer.
Ja, heb ik hier.
Oh, dat weet ik toch. Is hij dat de winnaar?
You are in panic because
totally
he's
panic.
His body.
Totally panic. Yes, first because of his body and then because of my mistake.
We gaan iemand bellen. I have to tell this.
Yep.
We gaan iemand bellen voor kaarten voor Robbie Williams. He's gonna to the Netherlands and to show Archer Boulevard.
Okay.
This is also nice. And now we have two tickets for that particular optreden.
This is a surprise call. Always.
No problem, we get it.
I see you with that eye.
I get it.
For the show, for Robbie Williams.
En als ze nou niet wordt opgenomen?
Dan gaan we naar iemand anders. Of dan krijgt ze de kaarten niet.
Oh. Het is me toch spannend.
Hallo?
Hallo, Femke.
Dag, Femke. Weet je met wie je spreekt?
Wie heeft...
Hallo? Ja.
Wie heeft er ge-sms'd met deze telefoon?
Mijn vader.
Oh,
geef je vader
geef onmiddellijk de vader.
Ja, mijn vader is er.
Ja,
geef
dan geef hem aan
de vader onmiddellijk.
Nee. We have to talk with a father. He's SMS for the answer.
Nou, het is werkelijk alsof we alle tijd hebben, zeg.
Nou, wat denk je dan?
Ronen moet nog optreden. We hebben nog prachtige wintersongs.
Ronen,
met wie?
Goedenavond. U heeft... Hallo, met Carlo Bossert en Irene Mors en Rowan hier.
Goedenavond.
Goedenavond.
U heeft ge-sms'd.
Jawel, dat klopt.
Bent u blij?
Zeker.
Waarom bent u blij?
Wat zit u te kijken?
Ja, wat denkt u? Ik heb een zoon, dus dan moesten we sport kijken even, sorry.
Dan helaas gaat het Fritsland.
Bye bye!
Maar mijn dochter kan op de
Nee, stop.
Nee, klaar ermee.
Nee.
Nee.
We hebben dit niet vermeld in de regels. Nee.
Hè?
Nee, we hebben dit niet vermeld. Nee.
Oh.
Nee.
Bent u er nog?
Bent u er nog?
Ja, ik ben er nog. Ja hoor.
Ik mag u feliciteren, er gaan kaarten naar u toe.
Fijn, dank u wel.
Leuk,
en we sturen ze nog op, de kaarten.
Ja, sturen ze nog op. En ook Anne-Marie Groot krijgt 2 kaarten. Marion Koldewijn krijgt 2 kaarten. En meneer Oudekerk krijgt 2 kaarten.
Applaus voor die mensen.
Dank u wel.
Dank u wel.
Before you're going to perform, how do you celebrate Christmas this year?
Yeah, just at home with the kids and Yvonne. It's been a busy year, so just looking forward to getting home to Dublin. Just
and the rest. Album looks wonderful.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is your wife. She's so beautiful. Yep. And your children.
And your children.
And, kids, yeah.
And now we're going to go to the album. Dames en heren, dit is echt een muts. Het is een prachtig album. Het is niet omdat ik er aandelen heb of wat dan ook.
Het zijn allemaal leuke kerst, maar niet alleen. Het zijn echt winter songs.
Ja, maar wel naar deze tijd gebracht. En dat is er goed aan.
We're like...
We're promoting your album.
Oh, well, thank you. I really appreciate it. Thanks for having
me
back.
It's great. Can I have this one?
Absolutely. I'll sign it.
Oh, that's nice. I take it with me. You're going to...
Please, give him an applause.
Thank you.